हेलो गाइस, आई एम डॉक्टर केशव प्रभाकर। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू रिकॉर्ड द जीवीपी ऑफ द सब्जेक्ट। वील आस्क द सब्जेक्ट टू टिल्ट हिज हेड टुवर्ड्स द लेफ्ट साइड। दादा तिकडे बघा जरा, हाँ तसं जरा वर। एंड यू हैव टू लुक फॉर द पल्सेशन्स ओवर दिस एरिया नियर दिस स्टर्नोक्लेडोमास्टॉइड। इफ द पल्सेशन्स आर सीन वी कैन डायरेक्टली मेजर इट। इफ इन दिस पेशेंट पल्सेशन्स आर नॉट विजिबल, सो what we'll do, this is the clavicle, supraclavicular fossa, we'll press it like this and pulsations would be visible over the neck. Once the pulsations are visible, we will be using two scales. You have to find for the angle of Lewis. What is angle of Lewis? This is the jugular fossa or jugular area. Just trace down and you'll get one prominence. This prominence is known as angle of Lewis. We have to place the scale perpendicular to the angle of Lewis like this in 90 degree angle. We'll use another scale and we have to see for the filling of the vein where the pulsations are available. Just keep the scale parallel to the ground and just mark for the pulsations. Now no pulsations are visible here, so we can keep it like this. So our JV pressure would be zero. Similarly, if our pulsations would have been here, we would have measured it like this. So it's coming 4 cm.
Just like this shown in the image. In old days, JVP is more prominent as you can see in this video.
The normal value of the JVP is 0 to 4 cm of water. In case of congestive cardiac failure or fluid overload, it can increase. Thank you.